Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast. The extended forecast. The regional forecast. The current radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.